Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Violent Buddha. How y'all doing? Really just, I noticed that I didn't do my shout-outs properly. So, here we go. John Henry Alex? I've really enjoyed your comments, especially the last couple that you've made on my videos. And I'm gonna get back to you on those. So you're one of the people on here that make me think you're badass. JC Rebel 18, you're pretty dope. I like how you do your thing. Fractal Machine, honestly, I haven't seen much from you, but from what I have seen, pretty dope. The Doctor Gorilla, I don't know who you are. Wolf Wing 1, sorry, I don't know who you are. Pwnage All Stars, by the way, if you guys don't know, my last video, You're a Physician, was featured on there. Rational Roundtable. Holy sh, you're badass. I mean, do I have to say anything for him? Really? Boethian Acolyte, again, someone else I don't really have to tell you is badass. Mr. Atrophy, it's really dope. Check him out. Prince Noob Sauce, hilarious. Violently Graceful, you're badass. Freethinking 331, I think it is. Oh, 3141. I haven't seen much from you, but I have seen a couple of comments, and you've left good ones. ADD meets insomnia. I haven't seen much from you, but I'll check you out. You look like Eagle Eye 1975. You're cool. You're cool. You're badass. You put out a lot of stuff. You've made me think before. Darnok, seriously, do I have to say anything? Like, again, like, I got a lot of people on here that I really don't have to say anything about. They just kick ass. 11140 Seasile, you're badass. Complete Rationality. This dude, if none of you know who he is, you're not searching hard enough on YouTube. This guy is amazingly intelligent. He's made me think on multiple occasions, and has actually made me, due to arguments he's presented, made me change my stance on positions before. So, check him out. Gerbilgop, you don't count, dude. I hang out with you on a daily basis. Mark D. Zima? I don't know. Sandy Sweet? I mean, come on, it's Sandy Sweet. Right? South Dakota girl, you're a badass. I hope everything goes well. I watched your video. I hope you're gonna recover well. Hope everything's doing good in the tummy region. Divinity? That's all I gotta say. Whoa. Werewolf Man Jackal? I haven't seen much from you, but your name sounds interesting. Overused Argument, you're dope. EDYF1, oh yeah, that's right. That's somebody I game with. Circuit, don't worry about that. Skeptical Heretic, gangsta. Watcher Azrael, gangsta. Nicotine and Silence, I mean, it's Zelda. Gangsta. Agent of Doubt, you're badass because you made it out of my hometown. I don't know how you did it, dude. I don't know how you did it, but I think there should be a shrine here for you because this town has lost all personality. Lasoyo, I mean, come on, guys, it's Lasoyo. He's hilarious. He makes good points. He's open to other arguments. He's open to other viewpoints. Probably one of the best theists I've ever met here on YouTube. Orge121, honestly, dude, I don't know much about you. Carmel1119, I don't know much about you. Fitchyful Listening, you're pretty cool. You've left a couple of comments before. Jackluck4, you're pretty badass. You've left a couple of good comments. Hatred 42, I really like this guy. I'm actually surprised I haven't seen more comments from him. I really enjoy his inputs. Thunderbolt 94, which, by the way, dude, if you want to still talk to me about that stuff that happened a few weeks ago, just give me a call. I'm still open for that. Raw 5069, you're pretty cool. I haven't seen much from you, but what I have seen, it's all right. Ralph Gatsby, honestly, I haven't seen anything from you. C. Madison 93, haven't seen anything from you. Espelin 227, gangsta, especially with his last video. Super Chaos, I haven't really seen much from you. Super Chaos 6969. Pugnaculum 1, that's a weird name. Mercury Dude, you're badass. You've left some comments. Friendo, obviously, it's Friendo. He kicks ass. Maximum Axiom. Wow, that's actually a pretty dope name. I'm jealous of your name. Jealous. This being the Pyramus. I don't really know what that means. I'm sure you're probably gonna tell me. Turbo F1 or Turbo VF1. Dude's pretty cool. I've seen him on blog TVs. I really like what he has to say. L1981X. I haven't seen much from you. I have to check out your channel. Fruity K. She's dope. And AZ Badfish, that's my brother, so that doesn't count. But from what I can take from this, I have a lot of channels to look at that I haven't looked at. Wow. I feel like a jackass now for not looking at these. But anyway. Yeah, since I'm now at 51, I guess I have to get work on shooting the video Dar's gonna make me do, because he's already got three thumbs up, and the rule is, it's all about the subs, man. It's all about you guys, because you guys kick ass. So, honestly, I was not expecting to get past 10 subscribers, let alone now 51, which is, holy shit. I think that's probably the most, like, the biggest influx of subscribers I think I've ever had in a 24-hour period. And it's not even 24 hours, it's less than that. So, I mean, you guys all kick ass. Thank you for dealing with my stupid little twitches that I have, and my stuttering, and all that fun stuff. No, yeah, you guys are badass. I hope to live up to your expectations. And I hate to say it, but since Dar's video is kind of bad, no, not bad. The output's gonna be bad. Let's put it that way. I'm probably gonna blind some people. Yeah. So, peace.